Look who's here!
Tell the pom-pom joke!
Ooh, that's a good one. Why does a duck have feathers?
Why?
To cover up his butt quack.
Hey, kids, I got a good one for you. Two dead hookers wash up on the shore.
Hey, hey, hey. Whoa, shut up.
No way, no way.
Sarah.
Hi.
How's my girl?
What, Ginny couldn't make it?
Oh, she feels terrible, but she sent a batch of her special cookies. Is there milk in that kitchen?
Yay!
I want the first one. I get the first one.
So he gets to be Pop-Pop, and I'm just Grandpa Kurt.
What, I'm in charge of the cutesy grandpa names now? Look, you want a better name, maybe try showing up a little more often.
Tell the kids from now on, it's El Padre.
No more hooker jokes.
Isn't he like all his cookies? Did he like chip toys?
No, no. I sat right there in the kitchen and watched Grandma bake them just yesterday.
I like them.
So this co-dad's thing, is that what you call it?
Yeah, that's what we call it.
So on his watch, he disciplines your kids, gives them advice, tucks them in, and so forth, and that bothers you not a bit.
Doesn't bother me at all.
And his total lack of masculinity, I mean, his weak chin and soft underbelly influencing your son. You're good there too, yeah?
You know what? I'm just feeling like, guys, maybe you might want a little privacy. Stay right there, Brad. All right, he's just trying to stir the turd. Hey, you can scoff all you want. Everything is rock solid between me and Brad here. In fact, best friends.
Really?
Brad.
Thank you.
Stop it now. Cut. You know, he gets
really
emotional. Brad, hey, brother.
Did you call me brother?
B-Dog, chill out, man. Relax. All right? Cut it out. Brad, don't.
I know.
Stop. All right, look. Hey. Brad, stop.
Looks like you two guys have a real solid arrangement. Mm-hmm. You're spending Christmas together and everything. Speaking of which, whose place are we doing that at?
We're totally happy to host if it makes it easier.
Yeah, we could do it at my place. I got more room.
We can do presents at our place, dinner at yours.
Nah, all that back and forth. Who needs that? This place, that place. Why don't I book us a great vacation spot for all of us, and we can all spend the holiday week together?
Yay! Thanks, cool. Padre.
The not of me either.
I love this idea. It's something extra Christmassy with lots of snow and family activities for all of us.
Dad, I'm just worried about finding a place, you know, this close to the holiday.
Booked it. Airbnb. All done.
Yay! Yay! Padre!
It's gonna be so fun since we're all such great friends, huh?
Ring the bell.
This is the mountains. Go, Griffy.
Here we go.
Big fun trip. Should get that for you, Sarah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You know, Dusty, I think you and Kurt spending some time around me and my dad might do you both some good. Yeah, don't you see what he's up to here? He thinks you and me are harboring bad feelings for one another, and sticking us together in some cabin is going to bring out whatever we're harboring. But you're not, are you, Brad?
I'm not what?
Harboring.
No, I'm not harboring anything.
Good, I'm not harboring anything either.
Okay, well, let's use this as an opportunity to show him that we're not harboring.
Because we're not harboring.
You're looking at one safe harbor right here.
All right, good.
Sure you want to pack it like that? Is that how you're going to do it?
Look, me and Brad got everything under control as a team, okay? Right, Brad?
That's right.
Come on.
Yeah, what would I know about travel? I've only been to frickin' space.
What, you pack the space shuttle yourself? You pop the trunk, arrange all the bags for you and your little space friends?
I did, as a matter of fact. Yes, I packed the shuttle.
That's so cool. I love how you're always jotting down ideas for your book and your little notepad.
People ever get crazy and think you might be writing something bad about them?
Say, Brad, would you mind doing some yes and drills with me on the way?
Yes, and thank you for asking me.
I recently joined an improv comedy workshop. Brad's been pushing me to do it for years.
Because you're so funny.
Yeah, I really enjoy it. You should look into it too, Kurt.
I'd rather look into a loaded gun.
Did you hear that? Did you just make that up?
Zinger!
That's provocative, too.
You ready to let me do that, Mr. Stubborn?
I got it.
Never gonna fit.
Hey, kids. No. Why don't you jump in my car with Adriana? All right, so Grandpa Kurt here can enjoy Pop-Pop's comedy on the way up. How about that?
Already warmed up a spot in the capsule for you, Captain.
Still never gonna fit, ever.
No, I got it. It's fitting fine. Just had to put the wheels in. Perfect fit. All right, let's go. Hey, Adriana, you know we're up there. I can teach you how to snowboard.
Not my dad.
All right, it's gonna be a fun trip.
It's time for one word story.
One word stories.
Anyone can join in.
It doesn't
have to be just dad.
You always do the give us the best start.
Uncle
Thomas
went
tiptoeing
into the
Empire State Building.
Where are
I
you
don't
going
even know
with
why
that one? This all took place
face. That's the pancake breakfast.
56 bottles of beer on the wall. 56 bottles of beer.
GG, Georgia, Georgia license plate.
Ready and quiet game.
Everybody have a good time.
Nothing like a nice, relaxing road trip, huh, Dad?
Yeah, it was nothing. I've been in a confined space with a chimp.
Teasing your brother about girls.
She's still doing it, and she drilled him in the head with a snowball, too.
Well, I'm not her mother. Now go take your brother inside, please. Go on, sweetie.
Come on, Griffey.
Oh, Dylan started noticing the girls, huh?
You know, I think it's gonna be time to give him the talk.
The talk? Well, you mean the talk about the nitty-gritty?
The nitty-gritty.
I'm on it, Sarah Bear. I've been looking forward to this for a long time. I got a whole speech prepared, all right? It's all heartwarming stuff.
I'm sure you and Brad will do a bang-up job with that. Unless this isn't a co-dadding moment.
No, of course it is.
It is.
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
It is.
Yeah.
It's gonna be. Yeah, we're gonna talk to him together.
Oh, Dusty, I read about some gender-neutral flashcards.
Flashcards?
Huh?
He's got flashcards to teach your son how to score.
No, of course not.
They cover human reproduction, puberty, and hygiene.
Okay, great. You tee it up with the flashcards, and I'll knock it home with a heartwarming speech, all right? We got this.
I'll never forget when Brad first started asking questions about girls. I took him out for the talk. He was so inquisitive and attentive. Then I dropped him back off at his dorm.
Yeah.